I first read the script and I found it to be a very original story. And I believe that Mike Flanagan has a very unique sense of taste in horror films, very similar to my own taste, where it's more psychological horror, that sort of thing. The script is very, very well written, and it's creepy, and there was lots of potential for just like fun makeups to do, and so I was drawn in immediately with the project. I'd say this is different from other horror films, just because it's, again, it's very original. Unfortunately, these days, a lot of films have a tendency to be remakes or sequels and that sort of thing. And I guess that's fine in its own right, but it's nice to see something original and unique. And this is very much, in that case. For my references, I use a lot of medical books. I use anything from medical investigation, like pathology. I use books on like autopsy. I have also books that are like for burns and that sort of thing. And so I try to make a lot of the characters that I do very forensically accurate. And I use a friend of mine back in Georgia who works with the medical examiner's office that he also confirms things. I will say, I think Mike Flanagan, my instinct on this, I think he's going to be a big-time director of horror films in the future. I think he has a really great vision, and I've seen Absentia, and I really enjoyed that, and I look forward to seeing more of his films in the future.